So, pilot, did you finish the job?
I found the detonators.
Well, I guess the warden was telling the truth after all.
Now what?
Now, we blow a hole in the wall. But first, let's you and I have a little chat.
Hey, Mathis. I did everything you asked.
Oh, I know, pilot. You've been a good dog. But every dog has its day.
Whoa. Wait. Fellas.
So, here we are again.
Yeah. We have to stop meeting like this. Me tied to a chair, you acting crazy.
The problem I have, pilot, is that you keep lying to me.
I don't know what you mean.
You see, that's exactly the kind of thing that pisses me off! First, you pretend not to know anything about the case.
I really don't.
Then, you go around behind my back, purposely trying to mess up my plans with an accomplice.
Mathis, I...
Shut your mouth! All I hear are lies. I know everything.
You monster. He didn't do anything.
I know. He was so innocent. Just one of the good guys. But he sang like a bird when we laid into him. He couldn't give you and your friend up quickly enough. I know about your pathetic activities to slow me down, Mackenzie. It makes me laugh because the only reason I kept you alive was I thought you could fly us out of here. Back to the mainland. But I'm starting to understand that here, we can be kings. Back there is nothing but fire and cold. The old world. My crew and I, we're gonna rule Great Bear. Nobody can stop us. Not you, not your friend, nothing. We aren't going anywhere. So you've outlived your usefulness to me, pilot. And when I'm done with you, I'm going after your little helper.
What happened?
The detonators. They blew too early. Something happened. The guys fucked it up.
You assholes! Solitary?
They're clearing the level. Can't see shit for all the smoke right now. There's fire everywhere.
I suppose you're pleased with yourself. You'd better hope nothing's happened to my...
Greetings, convict asshole. This is your friendly neighborhood prison hacker checking in to say... It's lockdown time.
Mackenzie!
I am going to destroy everything you love.
Whatever you're gonna do, you better do it soon.
Warden's office. Hard case. Made it. The hard case. So much trouble. I'm here.
You made it to the warden's office. Good. You better get what you need and get the hell out of there. Quick.
Did you cause that explosion?
I might have nudged it a bit. But mostly those idiot convicts did it to themselves. The PA in lockdown, however. That was all me.
I have the case.
Okay. Hang on a sec. Okay, here we are. Warden's office. Okay, so. End of the hallway you just came out of. Take it. You'll end up on the roof. Cross over the building and you'll find a fire escape thingy. Come down there, and you should recognize where you are. I'll meet you at the power plant.
I can see lights in the prison yard. Fire.
You'd better hurry. The whole security system has gone haywire, and I have no idea how long the lockdown will last. Mathis and Donner could be after you in a minute. Go, go, go!
Got to move.
Fido, don't let him get by!
Get it open and open up!
Find him!
Don't let him slip through!
Jace said over and down. can't help them find me.
Let him slip through! Find him! Don't let him slip through! Don't let him get by!
Find him! Find you! Find it!
Do you see him? Can you see him? Did we miss him? Can you see
it? Move the light! If you let him get away... He's in the yard! Get away!
Pain. Feels like it's still burning.
Thank you.
Why didn't that work?
Relax, Mac. It's me, Jace.
Right. Well, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks for your help back there.
Thanks for yours.
That was one hell of an explosion, huh?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what happened there.
Well, I might have just had a little bit to do with that.
You should have seen Mathis's face.
That guy had it coming to him.
Could you see what was going on?
Hacked into the security cameras across the prison. That's how I was able to keep an eye on you and the rest of it.
Well, what now?
Yeah, I mean, this is as far as my plan went. You have any ideas?
We have to get to Atwood.
I still don't get it, but yeah, we do. I'm worried about her. With all this going on, she's fragile.
Okay. Well...
Shit! They found us. That was faster than I expected.
Okay, well, you have the blueprints, right? How do we get out of here?
I don't know. This was the extent of my plan, Mackenzie. Isn't this prison escape gig more your thing?
There has to be another way out.
Shit! Trapped! This is not how I thought this would end. And things were just starting to look up.
Okay, whatever happens.
You're like a bad penny, Mackenzie.
I've been called worse.
You know, it's amazing to me that a smartass like you has made it this far.
Like I've always told you, you have no idea how stubborn I am.
It's too bad being stubborn isn't the same as being smart. And this must be the fly in the ointment. A girl, no less. This is the end of the line for you and your friend, Pilot.
I'm not afraid of you, asshole. I've been fighting guys like you all my damn life.
Well, today, you lose. In more ways than one, girl.
Mathis.
What is
Donna,
it?
Donna. The explosion. He's hurt bad.
This wouldn't have happened if not for you. You've been a pain in my ass for too long, Pilot. It's time for the bad penny to pay the ultimate price. But first, you can watch me deal with the girl. Good. I like them to struggle before they die. Yes! That's what I like to see, Mackenzie. A little fight! A little will to live! I knew you had it in you!
Mathis! Mathis! He's dying. Donner is dying.
Seemed like a good idea at the time. Looks like Black Rock's on fire.
Huh? It actually looks warm. First time. I've missed the place.
Hey, Hey, hang in there. I'll get a fire going. You'll be warm in no time.
It's okay. I'm warming up.
That is not a good sign, Jace. Just wait. Hang in there. It'll be fine. Everything is gonna be fine.
You know, Mathis, he'll just come after us. He'll never stop.
Yeah. Neither will we.
Another one! In the water!
But not drown, like the others.
Must not be a quarantine breaker, then?
Is it another one?
This one is different!
It can't be.
Watch it. Might be infected.
No, not her. Is it? Need water.
If she doesn't look good.
Get her some water, now. Astrid, you came. You said you would, and you did. But where is the case? Where is the cure?